Today, this coronavirus pandemic is forcing change on a different institution in American life. The U.S. Supreme Court is doing something unprecedented for oral arguments. It's